Okay, guys, welcome back. Let me turn on the music. It's pretty loud. Okay, so welcome back, guys. We're doing more Undertale since last time, you know. So she just said to run. So we're running. She's running. Wait, stop! Oh. The power is turning itself back on. Damn it. This isn't supposed to happen. I'm gonna turn it off again. When it turns off, run, okay? Okay, I get that. I don't really care, I'm just gonna do the thing. See, I've got everything, I can trust you, okay? Jeez. Oh, save! Okay, good, she had to leave, that's perfect. Okay. So we just got a new save. I'm gonna just keep walking straight up. Oh, this way. Oh crud, that wasn't that good, and I didn't one hit him. Boom! Oh, this is easy. Just gotta dodge the flies? Yeah, that's simple. I should've said simple, not easy. Oh, boom. 98? Almost one hit. Whoa! What is this, Froggit? Final Froggit! That must have been a final win something. Jeez, these guys are strong. I just had a weak, like a really bad hit, and that did 56 damage. Okay, I'm just gonna do my best now. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna start with doing Night Night, because I'm gonna. That was a great hit. Okay, yeah, I need to kill Night Night first, I'm gonna say. He's day? He's day, not night. Oh, I didn't kill him. Okay, it's day again. Okay. Whoa, buddy. Chill, Bower. Chill, bro. Come on, I can't one hit him? Why? No, I'm going to die. Yes, he's dead. Okay, you're gonna let me heal. Crab apple, last crab. Oh, perfect. Oh, and last fight. Come on, just go. Okay, kill Wismalot first. Because Wismalot was the hardest last time. Okay, yeah, this is easy. Okay, yeah. Kill Final Froggit next. That was a great hit. That was a one hit. Okay. Boom. And I almost one hit him. Okay, that's good. Yeah, the gun is really broken. Okay, my level just increased. Come on. Please. Watch me get another fight on the way back. Oh, thank god. Now what? I'm guessing I go right now or something? Oh! Take it! There's $100 inside that trash can? I'll take it. Like, you don't offer a man $100. Oh, wait, what's this? You don't just offer a man $100 and not expect him to take it. Yes, I found the place. This must be the elevator to the King's Castle. You're filled with information. Let's take the elevator. What? Okay, well, whatever. I have to go through here now. Wise men don't hear. Oh yes, there you are, darling. It's time we have to do our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunctioning. Reprogramming. Get real. This was all just a big show, an act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. One second, let me turn my mouse off again. Playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. One second, guys. I'm just checking out how long the video is, because last time, if you were in the last, if you watched the entire last video, respect, but, okay. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles, disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could... Okay! Okay, yeah, I knew I would hate Alphys. During her battles, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans, far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's that? What's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks. The old program's been canceled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. That music's dope. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Miss. Okay, I guess I have to shoot him now? Good thing I saved before coming in here. Kill him, miss. Okay. You worthless pea shooter, look at me, darling. Don't you understand what acting is? No, wait. Shift. Okay, fight. Let's say you fight, you're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. Back, Maton. Check. Maton. There's no bodies. Crosses the barrier and becomes a star. Well, hundreds of thousands, no millions of humans will watch me. Okay. Well, it's glamour, so we're gonna have a few people to die. That's the show business, baby. Oh, my phone! Great. I can't see what's going on from there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Menton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge too hard. But if you know how Menton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, and press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go. Cool. Menton, turn. Menton, that there's a mirror behind him. Mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh, I just pressed the switch. Dope. Okay, did you just flip my switch? Oh, brain overload! Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yes.
Since when was her voice acting? What is this? Oh my. If you flip the switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time, so as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely. What the heck? Okay, well, time to kill him. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I'm gonna die. Drama, romance, bloodshed. I'm the idol everyone craves. No, and I got hurt. Great, I'm gonna die. I really wish I still had heals. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Great. I might have to equip the stained apron, but I'm gonna try to just kill him normally, but we'll see. Hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an easy S. You get a gold star. Cool. Grass, I really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show my... Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I just broke his heart, it looks like, or something. I'm just warming up. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, he's at half. He's at half. Or below half, I'm not really sure. Oh, this is simple. Okay, yeah, I get this, I get this. Yay, okay. He's below half. Okay. He's below half, okay. Destroy his heart again. Okay, I'm at 1 HP. One more hit and I'm dead. Okay, his arms got ripped off. Okay, come on. He's almost dead. Still going to win. You probably are. Yeah, he won. Okay, how long's the video so far? Only 13 minutes. We're good, we're good. Is that my first S? Death? Game over, our fate rests upon you. Sal, stay determined, okay? Let's continue. Whew. Oh, I wish I had food. Okay, wait, I know what to do. If I go here, I can go through here. I can go back down because I have money now. I can go back through. Yeah, wait, I know what I'm doing. I can go back through here. And I can buy food from the MTT, the Menton Burger. Buy Legendary Hero. I'll buy two of those. Buy two Glam Burgers. Another Glam Burger. And I'll buy a Starfate. Cool. So now I actually have a lot of food that'll heal me, which is perfect. Oh, Jesus. His face. What if... Oh, that's scaring me. Oh, nightmares again. Oh, this guy scares me to death. Whew. Okay, so now I go sell dimensional box, stained apron. Okay, let's go. We'll save the legendary heroes from when we really need them, like to not die. Cause it heals 40 HP and I have 68, so if I'm at like 20, I'll use it, but. Okay, now here we go. Save. Okay, now we're saved, and now we're good. Let's go fight. I have to go through all that again. Crud. Whoa. It seems like you can skip. Skip. Skip is. I don't want to hear his stuff. Just. Really? Where? Oh, wait! Now it's in color. Because we skipped his monologue. Clever, very clever. Okay, now we fight him again. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I haven't done a lot of damage. Okay, cool. That's only two hits. I'm gonna try a legendary hero. Also, it increases my damage. So now I do this. 76, that wasn't that much. Oh gosh. Hope you brought a keyboard. I think I'm done. Okay. Oh, what great answer. Okay, yeah, I'm doing some good damage. Okay, okay, hurt hard again. It's a heart. It's another one of these. The quicker I hit, the hurt. Okay, yeah. The quicker I kill him, the quicker that happens. The quicker I have my health. The better I have my health, or whatever. He's just warming up. Cool. Okay, okay, let's go. And. Yes? Yes? Okay, halfway. Okay, it's this one. Okay, this is easy. Pretty good. That was okay. Oh, crud. Okay, now I really need to use a legendary hero. Okay, remember this was easy. Okay, I got him pretty low. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. We're getting him pretty low. Okay, okay. Break time. Cool. Okay, we got this. Yes? Oh, that was a great hit. Okay, another heart-to-heart, whatever. I'm just trying to get him. Yes, okay. Got his arms off. Arms should need arms, legs like these. I'm still going to win. Sure, buddy, sure. Sure, buddy. Oh, wait, I see, I see. Okay, I see this. Okay. Come on. Okay, now this, and then here, and then here. Okay, we're good. And we just go. Okay, that was an amazing hit. Boom. Haha. So, I was wrong. Darling. You really are strong enough to get past Asgore. Well then. It's time for you to go. Don't worry about me. I'm not gonna worry. I might seem like I'm dying now, but Dr. Alphys can always repair me. No. And besides, even if I'm not cut out to be a star, it's still got to be, still got to perform a human, didn't I? So thank you, darling. No. You've been. No. Yes, good. He's dead. Good. Die. Oh, there we go. He's dead. I managed to open the lock. Are you two dead? Oh my god. Metaton. Metaton, are you? Yes, he's dead because I killed him. Because I'm a cold-blooded guy and I don't give a crud. Hey, don't worry about it. I can always build a different robot. Why don't you go on ahead? Oh, heck yeah. Yeah, build a better one that doesn't like to kill, and make one that actually cooks good recipes other than human hearts. Sorry about that. Let's keep going. No, I keep going. You stay behind. So, you were about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? Yeah, and I'm ready to murder you. You'll finally get to go home. Wait. I was just going to, say goodbye, and... Yeah, I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least one human soul. Animal. Oh, cool, because I have over 1 million of those. So I should be a god, right? I don't know. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. Oh, cool, I don't care. I'm gonna murder him, like, very well. You'll have to kill Asgore. Yes, I will. Proudly. Happily. I'm sorry. Okay, cool, let's go. Let's go. Murder. Murder time. Are we gonna beat this game this episode? No, I'm gonna beat it next episode. So guys, I'm gonna get up there. So, see, we're down here right now. So guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode.